To improve your knowledge of the markets, focus on three things: opening bell, closing bell, and the bell icon.
Good morning, friends. Yesterday, as indicated by SGX Nifty, our market started with a gap up opening. However, the follow up buying was missing, and the rub off effect of the previous session pulled the index lower to erase all the morning gains, and eventually Nifty ended below the 11800 mark. The FIIs remained seller in the cash segment. They sold to the tune of 2315 crore in the cash segment. In the index futures, they bought around 1470 crores with rise in open interest, indicating a short covering and fresh long positions created in yesterday's session. As far as option chain is concerned, 11900 and 12000 continues to see good increase in open interest, and on the flip side, put side, there is not major activity. Going ahead, we see 11700 as immediate support, whereas on the flip side, 11900 12000 continues to act as immediate resistance. The India VIX continues to hover around the 17 mark, which indicates rise in volatility. In such scenario, traders are advised to avoid undue risk and have a proper risk management to the existing trades. Thank you.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.